Well, we like to get a lot of varieties of dogs and different kinds of breeds represented in the annual. We usually try to have something from every group, you know, the toy group, the hounds, terriers, all the groups. And so this breed just sort of came up, and we thought it would be really fun to work with the Italian Greyhounds, because they're very beautiful dogs. They're very interesting dogs. A lot of people don't really see them very much. And as you can see, I'm holding Shatner, and he's extremely cute, needless to say. We also do hear from trainers, as well as people that own toy dogs, that they can be, you know, in some cases a little, you know, a little bit of a challenge in the early days, for example, to housebreak. So we wanted to use the breed partly for that reason as well.
This is what they do with the Leon group. My daughter wanted a little dog, and I was always a big dog person, and I had my Leon Burgers, and she wanted a little dog that would be more manageable for her. So we went through and we looked at all the little dogs, and I didn't want much hair because I already had grooming issues with, you know, grooming to do with the Leon Burgers, and I wanted something that she could take care of more easily. And so we found a fabulous breeder, and we found these, you know, the IG, and brought her home, and I fell in love with them too.